2 on the beats. Ecan on the raps. Yeah. Yo. Yeah.
The inner eye is a capital. Decides well, casual. Let it happen natural. Yeah. Which is the eye? Don't revise. Real lateral. Who makes the decisions when we don't think at all? Is the true self an animal? Acting off the instinct, or are we defined by the culmination? All considerations combined. If thought A is X and thought B is Y, thought C said it don't matter, and thought D don't mind. Thought E ain't got a reason. So which thought is right? If we choose knowing this and then learn that, are we being untrue if we change our minds? Is it still us if we change it back? The conscious thing. And the subconscious acts. If one conflicts with the other, we can find ourselves wondering which we are. I believe it's what we chose to do in the end, and not what we thought at the start. But both happen now, so defining it is hard. When I think I, who's the guy asking why? When he says I don't agree with you, who is the guy that he's thinking to? When I think I, who's the guy asking why? When he says I don't agree with you, who is the guy that he's thinking to? Question the self till there's no self left. Yes, S, E, L, F. Question the self till there's no self left. Man, S, E, L, F. Question the self till there's no self left. S, E, L, F. I'll keep questioning myself till there's no self left.